Welcome to Make an Image Monday, where we don't take photos, we make images. Let me just start this off by saying, if you've been watching Make an Image Monday since I started it, thank you. I'm glad that I can create some content for you guys that you can look forward to every week. I'll be honest, it hasn't been easy to stay consistent, but I'm working on it. I think they're getting better, and if there's anything you want to see me shoot in the future, let me know, because frankly, I'm running out of ideas. So if you've been watching these episodes for a while, you'll remember the hummingbird episode. If you haven't seen it, go back and check it out. It's worth a watch. I was super stoked with all the photos that I got from, images that I got from that episode. And I want to revisit this photo shoot today. So we're going to do it again, but with a different tool, the Laowa probe lens. No, not that kind of probe, you filthy f***s. Is it? Oh God, what the Laowa probe lens is designed to do is to get in super tight, but still maintain a wide field of view. I think it's going to add for a really unique look, and it'll let me get in super tight to the feeder and get a wide angle shot. So maybe I can get the hummingbirds coming in for a landing, or even when they're on the feeder feeding. I don't know, I'm excited. Enough of this talking though, let's get to it. Let's get a henness feeder up. We'll see how long before old Red comes around and starts bossing all the other hummingbirds around. Hold you guys. Oh, he's here. I gotta put this on. Shit, I'm not ready. I wasn't ready for you, buddy. I've never worked with such a fantastic model. Let's see if he lands on my lens. Let's just try it. Is he gonna land on the lens? I could probably reach out and grab him, but I don't want to ruin Red's trust, so I won't. Oh shit, dude. Holy shit. These guys are getting aggressive. And I love it. Oh, Jesus. Hey, knock it off, bro.
Now if you notice, this hummingbird we're shooting today, his head is red. That's because all gingers are assholes.
Wow, ooh, that's pretty good. Focus.